Private information, so the stranger can access the social media, and also this is a high risk because stranger can free to create an account.
Okay, so the appropriate risk method is loss control, in which we should not simply give unnecessary information to people we don't know.
So the way to monitor the risk is by limiting our time of usage on our social media. So by doing that, we can reduce the risk and be safe for using our social media.
the second risk is fake identity, in which people use other people's accounts to do catfishing. The term catfish used for people who create fake account and they have bad agenda on others. So it is considered as a medium risk because not all would entertain strangers on social media.
So the choosing the risk is a loss control. One email only can create one account for social media.
And to monitor the risk, we are supposed to verify our social media accounts as frequent as possible. For example, for once in 2 weeks, so that the social media knows that we are still active using that account.
So,
Nak tahu apa macam ni?